Kelly, Whiskey Rock and Roll or Leonard Skinner. Classic from them, one I always really liked. Jump right into it. The intro, D, then there's a little piano riff, and then C, a little piano riff, and then it walks up chromatically. G, shouldn't say chromatically. G, A, B, C, D. Does that twice. And the rhythm is D, C, and G. Then for the chorus, it goes G. I'm whiskey rock to D. Three times, then it goes F, G, D. And then one time it actually goes after D, it goes C, G, F, G, D. Few other things to throw in for the chorus. Sometimes they're going. Goes from the G to that. It's those bends that they do. They do a lot in Give Me Three Steps. So you're bending, you basically have your pinky on the 10th fret on the B string, excuse me, and your ring finger on the 9th fret on the G string, and you're up the G string, and then you're going, hitting a double stop on the B and G on the 7th fret, which is part of that D, so you're going, and then the second time you go from the G, you just bend it up and hold it. And then one other time they go, sometimes I wonder, back to the C, where will we go, back to the D, then G, Lord don't you take my D, whiskey, C, rock and roll, and after that does the beautiful little lick, it goes like this, I'll play it for you and then I'll explain it to you. Really nice lick. I guess you could even play it more open. The way I like to play it starts on the 5th fret on the A string. 7th fret on the A, 4th fret on the D string, 5th, 7th, okay. And then from there, it goes from the 7th back to the 7th fret on the A string, so it goes. Up to the E string on the 3rd fret, 5th fret, 7th fret. So it goes twice there on the. So E string, 3rd fret, 5th fret. It's got that blues feel to it, so if you're gonna play, you know, doing that kind of feel to it, you can definitely do that whenever you want. Enjoy!